Concrete barriers are now in place on both sides of the fortified construction zone on I-440 in Raleigh, causing motorists traveling through the project to be extra cautious. Officials from NCDOT's Incident Management Assistant Patrols, or IMAP, have some words of advice to keep traffic flowing smoothly and safely as travelers drive through this narrowed construction zone. These barriers allow the project to move along faster as construction crews work inside the walls, digging up the road, then eventually replacing it while traffic still flows outside of them. The barriers come, though, with some challenges for drivers. It is narrowed traffic down to two lanes in both directions, leaving only a small sliver of shoulder on the side. So what should drivers do in case of an incident where they need to pull off but have nowhere to go? IMAP officials offer this advice. In case of an accident with an injury, call 911. Stay in your car with flashers on until help arrives. In case of an accident without an injury, call 911 and drive to the nearest exit to pull off. Don't stop in the construction zone if possible. If you see an accident, slow down, drive around the accident if possible, and call 911 if you believe the person needs help.
The number one concern for motorists traveling through the fortified construction area should be paying attention to the new markings on the roadways and the new lane configurations. We really urge motorists to pay attention to those new white lines, really pay attention to staying in your lane and allowing cars to merge in where appropriate.
In case of an incident, IMAP works directly with first responders to get emergency personnel on the scene as quickly as possible. Once the accident is assessed, East Coast Towing has been hired to clear the accident within minutes.
Our role is to help clear the roadway and assist DOT and IMAP to keep lane closure to a minimum for the safety of the public.
Officials say the best advice is to keep an accident from happening in the first place. And to do that, they advise motorists to slow down, especially in the most challenging areas. That is, as the lanes merge and traffic shifts as motorists approach the construction zone.